instead.
Patient, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition, oh God, help us all. You make the right impression, and everybody knows your name. We're in the fast lane. Someone in the crowd could be the one you need to know. The one to finally lift you off the ground. Someone in the crowd can take you where you want to go. If you're the someone ready to be found.
True, and I owe it all to you.
Stop.
howl and roar. Metal under tension, begging you to touch and go. Highway to the danger zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever performance at the first ever Holiday Inn.
If you're burdened down with trouble,
it's not worth trying for. Can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true, everything I do it for you.
It belongs where the eagles cry.
Of hours to spend with you, so go and powder your cute little pussycat nose.
Come out wherever
are, and meet the young lady who fell from a star. She fell from the sky, she fell very far, and Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
Kansas!
Just then, the witch, to satisfy an itch, went flying on her broomstick, thumbing for a hitch. And oh, what happened then was rich.
The house began to pitch, the kitchen took a slish, it landed on the wicked witch in the middle of the ditch.
Conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain.
Because of the wonderful things he does,
we're off to see the wizard,
the wonderful wizard of
Oz. And there one who has run off and undone you. That great beginning has seen its final inning. Don't know what happened. It's all a great beginning.
One love, ageless endeavor.
Something else you're searching for. I'm all in all the good times. I find myself longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Oh, 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 oh.
Cause I'm in right, that's for sure, not for maybe, but I'm all dressed up tonight. Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? High hats and arrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time.
White, I love the play of light. The way Pantini puts his image through a prism. I feel my body chill, gives me a special thrill each time I see that Guido neorealism. I love the dark, handsome guys with the skinny little ties.
Won't you come see about me? I'll be alone, dancing, you know it.
rain and wind and fire. The rain is test, the fire Joe, and they call the wind Mariah. Jack, come together now.
Dum dee dum dee dum, yeah yeah yeah.
There'll be nothing you'll lack.
There's a fresh breeze headed down the beach, saving me from the heat. A new beginning on a wave of endless possibilities.
Dancing and a howling, shaking and a shouting, overflowing like a summer fountain, moving and a grooving, everything is doing. I'll take my hand and I'll dance with you.
Love, but what good will love The bank has decided to reject your offer to buy the Paradise Cinema property.
You can't be serious. A business is business.
Community is our business. Your offer is rejected.
Oh, you haven't heard the last of this. Oh, neither have you, Annie.
Frankly, Fred, to quote that famous line, frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
And just so you know, people have been stopping by the bank and donating. There is a sizable amount accumulating for the restoration and repayment of the Paradise Cinema. We could apply for a heritage grant, and I can help with the business side of things. If you'll have me.
Of course.
We'll get the old girl back up and run it in style.
Who, me or the Paradise?
Oh, trust us. We'll have you both ready in no time.
We'll start planning the grand opening now.
We'll make it a real old-fashioned red carpet affair.
Can I come?
You can be my date. I don't know how to thank all of you for this, for your outpouring of love, for Herbie, for me, for the Paradise, for everything that you've done. I just don't know how to say I don't have the words.
Well, a picture is worth a thousand words. So smile, Mrs. Winkleman. The Paradise is saved. Hooray for Hollywood. That's groovy, bally, hooey Hollywood. Where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good-looking tan. Where any shop girl can be a top girl if she pleases the Mr. Businessman.
Hooray for Hollywood. You may be homely in your neighborhood.
To be an actor, see Mr. Factor.
He'll